Mikey, we've got some breaking news to bring you this morning. While you were sleeping, we've learned a woman is now dead. She got hit by two cars here in Jacksonville, and the sheriff's office says that woman was walking in the road on Soutel when she was hit by an SUV, then hit again by a white car that continued driving. So we're told the driver of the SUV is cooperating with detectives. It's the second car that they're looking for. So far this year, it's the 43rd traffic fatality in Duval County, the 12th involving a pedestrian. So if you or you know something about that second vehicle and what they are calling a hit and run here, you need to call Crime Stoppers.